Lord, you are the most high. Hallowed be thy name. Lord, you are the most high. Hallowed be thy name. Lord, you are the most high. Hallowed be thy name.
You tell me, say, make I know that everything's gonna be okay. You are the father to the fatherless, the miracle walking God. You make the blind man to see, you made the crippled man to walk. You are the lily of Galilee, you make impossible possible.
Lord, you are the most high. Hallowed be thy name. I woke up strong on a Monday. I go to gym on a Tuesday. Then to the studio on Wednesday. I work it out till Thursday morning. I be chilling on a Friday. I play some shows on Saturday. If you ask me what my best day is, it's when I praise you on Sunday morning. I got my truck in my mind. Unesi nuna muka neto yo. Makana chiani dima. Hallowed be thy name. Lord, you are the most high. Hallowed be thy name. Lord, you are the most high. Hallowed be thy name. Lord, you are the most high. Hallowed be thy name. Lord, you are the most high. Hallowed be thy name.
Sun, she is worth more than gold. Like the stars in the sky, she is worth more than diamond. She is worth more than silver. Special kind of woman, oh yeah, Imamaya Wawaya Ngozi Chuku Bunkeya. She's a virtuous woman, Makanezi Wanyi Dioko, oh yeah. Mama ya bwa ya, yeah. Ngozi chuku bunke ya. She's a virtuous woman. Makanezi wanyi dioko. She is very strong, a woman of dignity. She is prayerful, a woman of substance. She is so blessed, her beauty na evidence. Ogoni di ma, na kunu di aniru. Obidia, yeah, ugebo yivo mwano. No, wanyi manaria, unyomamo. Simuji sike noro, emesi ogadima. Imama ya, imama ya, yeah, ngozi chubu. Yeah, baby mom, she's a virtuous woman. Makanezi mwanyi diuko. Imama ya wawa ya. Ngozi chuku mbunke ya. Yeah, she's a virtuous woman. Yes, when you do call so beautiful. Oh yeah, thank God I found you.
è che possiate ricordare questa giornata col sorriso sulla bocca, magari fra 25 anni, quando guardate l'album delle nozze d'argento.
The happiness that it's going to give you is going to, maybe after 25 years you start seeing it, whatever. You understand? It's talking of future that you have.
Okay. Perché se così è vuol dire che l'amore è stato coronato davvero. Eh?
If it's like that, it means that the marriage is crowned. Is crowned, right?
Ok. Adesso dobbiamo tradurre gli articoli. Eh? Articolo 143, diritti e doveri reciproci dei coniugi.
The rights.
Ok. Con il matrimonio, il marito e la moglie acquistano gli stessi diritti e assumono i medesimi doveri.
In a marriage. The husband and the wife have the same equal rights.
Dal matrimonio deriva l'obbligo reciproco alla fedeltà.
In the marriage is obligation of faithfulness. Okay.
All'assistenza morale.
You have to assist yourself moral.
All'assistenza materiale.
Material.
Alla collaborazione.
To cooperate.
Nella famiglia e alla coabitazione.
In your family and your home.
Entrambi i coniugi sono tenuti,
the two couples, we,
ciascuno in relazione alle proprie sostanze, alla propria capacità di lavoro,
each of you have your own capability of your work,
che sia professionale o casalingo,
if it's housewife or professional work,
a contribuire ai bisogni della famiglia.
You have to contribute, both of you have to contribute together.
Articolo 144.
Articolo 144.
Indirizzo della vita familiare e residenza della famiglia.
The address of the home.
I coniugi concordano tra loro l'indirizzo della vita familiare.
The two you both we have to agree on the address of your home.
E fissano la residenza della famiglia secondo le esigenze di entrambi.
You have to fix your residence in the same place to both of you.
A ciascuno dei coniugi spetta il potere di attuare l'indirizzo concordato.
Each of you we have to agree on the accord.
Articolo 147, doveri verso i figli.
Article 147, towards your kids.
Il matrimonio impone ad ambedue i coniugi l'obbligo
marriage obligate
di mantenere
to maintain
istruire
to construct
educare
educate
e assistere moralmente i figli
assist your kids moral
nel rispetto delle loro capacità
to respect them in their capability
inclinazioni naturali
to incline them in nation
e aspirazioni
to inspire them.
Ok?
Ok.
Dopo aver letto gli articoli vi invito voi e i testimoni ad alzarvi in piedi.
Sei su testimoni.
Ok. Attenzione adesso. Signor Unaciucu Remigius Chidiebere dichiara di voler prendere in moglie la qui presente Zeigbo Jane Ngozika.
Io devo dire così lei capisce cosa sì. Stai dicendo. Miss Remigius Chidiebere Unaciucu, do you take your wife?
Sì. To be your wedded wife?
Yes.
Yes.
Signora Ezeigbo Jane Ngozika dichiara di voler prendere il marito qui presente Unaciucu Remigius Chidiebere.
Yeah.
Ha capito? I testimoni hanno sentito?
Sì.
Io Roger Giulio, istruttore direttivo, ufficiale di Stato Civile del Comune di Como.
Yes. The sindaco of Como
State Civil Officer Como dichiaro che Unaciucu Remigius Chidiebere e Ezeigbo Jane Ngozika sono uniti in matrimonio.
Bacio! La sistestiamo papà.
Tu devi partire.
Aspetta, devi giocare bene, magari. Questo non dai, lui è mio. Lei è mio, prendo. Ok?
Ok.
Ok?
Ok, yeah.
Ok.
You look this way.
Maybe look as
more. Ok.
Adio da.
Ok.
Jen?
Mese di febbraio alle ore 10 e minuti 0 nella casa comunale in una sala aperta al pubblico. Avanti a me, Rolgi Giulio, istruttore direttivo, ufficiale dello Stato Civile del Comune di Como per delega avuta, vestito in forma ufficiale, sono personalmente comparsi Unaciucu Remigius Chidiebere. Nato in Heyimembano, Nigeria, 27 febbraio 1977, residente a Como, cittadino nigeriano. E Ezeigbo Jane Ngozika, nata in Eziakia Like Orlu, Nigeria, 20 gennaio 1977, residente in Colorado, USA, cittadina statunitense. I quali mi hanno richiesto di unirli in matrimonio e a questo effetto mi hanno presentato il documento sottodescritto che munito del mio visto inserisco nel volume degli allegati a questo registro insieme con quelli già prodotti all'atto della richiesta della pubblicazione. Dall'esame di tutti gli anzidetti documenti, risultandomi nulla ostare alla celebrazione del matrimonio, ho letto agli sposi gli articoli 143, 144 e 147 del Codice Civile.
Quindi ho domandato allo sposo se intende di prendere in moglie la cui presidente è Zeigbo Jane Ngozika e a questa se intende di prendere in marito il cui presidente Una Chukwu Remigius Kidi Ebere. Ed avendomi ciascuno risposto affermativamente, a piena intelligenza anche dei testimoni sottoindicati, ho dichiarato che i medesimi sono uniti in matrimonio. A questo atto sono stati presenti quali testimoni? Anosike Major Ndudiri, nato in Agbaia, Nigeria, il 3 marzo 1970, residente a Como, e Iser Patiens, nata in Benin City, Nigeria, il 25 maggio 1974, residente a Como. Le dichiarazioni e le risposte alle domande di qui sopra da parte di Ezeigbo Jane Ngozika, che non conosce la lingua italiana, mi sono state fatte per mezzo di Eke Benjamin, nato in Monrovia, Liberia, l'11 giugno 1983, cittadino residente a Rovello Porro, che da me assunto di interprete ha giurato di bene e fedelmente adempiere all'incarico che gli è stato affidato. A mezzo dello stesso interprete ho comunicato a Ezeigbo Jane Ngozika gli articoli precitati del Codice Civile, la risposta di Una Chukwu Remigius Kidi Ebere di volersi unire in matrimonio con lei, nonché la mia dichiarazione della loro unione in matrimonio. Il presente atto, dopo essere stato comunicato dall'interprete a Ezeigbo Jane Ngozika ed averne aiutato le cure agli altri intervenuti, è stato da tutti insieme commesso.
Hey! Oh yeah, eh, eh, eh. Oh yeah, eh, 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 eh. Oh yeah, eh, 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 eh. No one, no one. Hello, how you doing? My angel, my one and only, the only one that I'm missing. Where they bring me joy and blessings, you know that I love you, and I can't wait to say I do. But before we walk down the aisle, I just wanna let you know that you're the finest. May you be the finest being I've seen, you're the brightest. The way you're the shine, you're the bling like me, you're the highest. When it comes to rating, you're the lead. My princess, my only one lover. Girl, I just wanna let you know that no one be like you. See, I don't go different places, I've seen many faces. No one be like you. So they cannot replace you, cause you are a blessing. No one be like you. You're driving me crazy, cause you are my baby. No one be like you. No one, no one like you. One like you. No one, one like you. One like you. No one, no one. About a year ago, before I met you, yeah, there was no possibility for me to be rescued. But thank God about you, girl, cannot do without you. Now since I go different places, I've seen many faces that cannot replace you. With you I done gained many blessings. Girl, you want my life, you're the finest. And I ain't the finest being I've seen, you're the brightest. The way you done shine, you done bling like me, you're the highest. When it comes to rating, you're the lead. My princess, my only one lover. And I guess it's time to let you know.
Questa è la celebrazione per ricordo, celebration in remember. E poi qui ci sono due certificati in lingua italiana e due su un modello plurilingue, li vedete che sono diversi, con le lingue dietro. I due plurilingue dovete portarli in prefettura a Como per farli legalizzare e poi lei lo porta al consolato nigeriano a Roma e la signora al consolato americano a Milano.
salutino. E puto zina mani beinu. Biko ni ngani romano. Hato mwa maleze bilinu.
Today, the boy is like a son to me. He's Remigius, so I thank God for their life. May God wish for me.
My color.
You don't your color. I get tongue, blue.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Yeah.
Doing great job.
Thank you. Chief Honorable A.D. Obioha. D.K. Jagamba. Of Famike. And the Dejimba of Omaha. I flew in from London yesterday.
Okay.
To Italy to attend my cousin's wedding. I feel it's an honor done to me to be here to attend this wedding, to be part of what is happening here today. My cousin just got married today. We were there at the commune to celebrate with them. And I'm happy to be there to give them solidarity. And the best I can wish them is happy married life. They have started a journey. Marriage institution is very, very important as instituted by God. The Bible says the woman should respect and subject to the husband, while the husband will in turn love the wife. And that's the best I wish them. My advice is that my cousin will respect and submit to her husband, and the young, vibrant man, Che, that I know, will love her in return. And they will live a good life, have children, boys, girls, the number they want. I want God to bless them abundantly. I pray God will bless them with the best of their heart desires. They will have male children, female children. They will prosper. Wealth will meet them so that they will be able to train their children, and their children will in turn train them. They will see their children, their grandchildren, their great-grandchildren as the best I wish them. In Jesus' name,
amen.
Penthouse.
Chineke nneme go kwa ngobenye zege. Every day by day I just dey say dey pray to him. Everything I do we just dey penetrate to him. I just want to say oh thank you Jehovah. See I'm living large, I get angels for my ghetto. Never forget where I come from, not from ghetto. No 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 no. I just want to say oh thank you Jehovah. Ure kene di wo tu go fada fada e. Fada fada e. Ade kwa mulo ya no fada fada e. Fada fada e. Ima puti rogu wane bele belo. I call you if I follow one day you must quit it. See I come from east the enter street brother you know. Is it me there I turn to beastie you already know. Ima no now yellow moon don't get fe ye fe. O now yellow me don't get to ya o. Ima nani rap o balungu tunge se he se. Asahu balungu tunga koya o. I came with saw and the conquer. My love with them just a wonder. So wish come up and you under. I fire them with the thunder. Mwana kuzi kwa nunu juu. Wana na na. Mano chile uu. I cover myself uu. Makachine kene mego kwa ngobe nye zede. Every day by day I just dey say dey pray to him. Everything I do we just dey penetrate to him. I just want to say oh thank you Jehovah. See I'm living large, I get angels for my ghetto. Never forget where I come from, not from ghetto. Oh no 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 no. I just want to say oh thank you Jehovah. Ure kene di wo tu go fada fada e. Fada fada e. Ade kwa mulo ya no fada fada e.
They travel go go do you go. Na private jet remain for me, Baba you know. Oku dili bi ko bi ane ba take me photo. You know easy to the jury governor abode. Na father because the governor he be to me. Since I lost my daddy, na him don't adopt me. I say gonna the days when no who they hug me. You write about now all the cheat they she come me.
Every day by day I just dey say dey pray to him. Everything I do we just dey penetrate to him. I just want to say oh thank you Jehovah. See I'm living large, I get angels for my ghetto. Never forget where I come from, not from ghetto. Oh no 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 no. I just want to say oh thank you Jehovah. Ure kene di wo tu go fada fada e. Fada fada e. Ade kwa mulo ya no fada fada e. Fada fada e.
Semeko fibo ena. Olu. Otumba kiala mibo ena. Olu. Obwe fitu neke. Oke ze ibazu. Buru buru. Ifa yomba. Olu. Wini opiana no lugi. Owale iboni ili.
I can say, as I told you, would you please say 3 months I never show up with me. at least every week. Mommy has a shop address. You know this marriage, birthday, the baby. Let me say, okay, enter combo. Now enter train. You can now say, this man will be the man I will know later. I don't want to say a member of my church. I've been celebrating this man for me. That you are the highest of today. As I see you now, sir.
DJ, with a nice song on a low key. So let's start ushering in our guest. I'm calling on the high people in the person of Mr. and Mrs. Eberechukwu Larry Udogo, Larry P. Former chairman Igbo Union, Milan. You are welcome, sir. You are highly welcome. That was them. You are highly welcome, sir. You are highly welcome. He is my personal chairman. I'm once his PA. You know, before the man on red cap overthrew me, we will sort it out. You are welcome, my chair. Secondly, I want to call in the person of Chief ADO Bioha, DK Jagamba, one of whom is the former local government chairman of the local government. You are highly welcome, sir. You are highly welcome. And also, I recognize the presence of Mr. and Mrs. Geoffrey Izutuku Oyeri. Father, you are highly welcome, sir. He is here, I'm very sure, with the Lord. Yeah, I saw them before. You are highly welcome, sir. Bigo, which I bring him in, all the men matter one big man, the career matter, pop, that they carry my home and answer. Oh, you should. Again, we have the person of Mr. and Mrs. Fred Anosi, the Major. Major, he is here. Where he is? Apple Mentor. Mentor, you are highly recognized. We need your presence here. As you are wasting this, Fred Anosipe, I also want to call in the person of Mr. and Mrs. Sloki, Eiga Mosu. Yeah, he is one of the coordinators. Yeah, he is here. He will be visible now. So my audience, anywhere you are highly welcome. You are highly, highly welcome. I recognize each and every one of you. You are highly welcome. And also, I want to recognize the presence of Mr. and Mrs. Benjamin Eke. Onyeze. Mr. Benjamin Eke. Onyeze, you are highly welcome. You are highly welcome. Mr. Benjamin Eke. Onyeze. Oh yes, we know you. Never we will never on you. You will be born, you will win a problem. Never walk I'm on you. You are highly welcome, nice table. I take my space or not. Or you are taking other people's space. Fuck all. Hello! Let it be a move. Thank you.
Please, if you need this beautiful cake, you want to do shopping, I believe there is a woman who can do it more better. Mommy, Bridget, is there? Mommy will recognize you. If I want to my marriage, I will come carry you 50-50. If they like the cake, they spray you. 50 will be my own, but not 50 will be your own. Daddy, I recognize you, sir. That I remember you. Daddy, you fine. Daddy, you sweet. Ladies and gentlemen, look at them. Our daddy, daddy wear on your face, daddy wear a smile. Daddy, please. Thank you.
Everything that we are going to eat, every drink, Lord, will Jesus, because you have answered.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yeah. Now, what we have here today is bitter cola. It's still cola. Because that's in a father garden. Can't you see me give a baptism? I have a death. Present this cola, Lord, according to tradition and custom. My hand don't reach here. I don't come out.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this occasion. We are about to enter a very important part of this celebration. This is a marriage ceremony, and in Nicolan, a marriage ceremony, you have to use the Lord to welcome the guest. And that's what we are going to do now. And the very moment we step into that event, we use the right language that is well understood by Kola Lord. First of all, I have to observe that we don't have Kola Lord, we have Peter Kola. It is not my right to present Kola Lord, as I have to observe here, because I am an in-law, as it were. The right person to present the Kola Lord is the man of the moment, Mr. Remigius. He has presented the Kola Lord, but he has a big uncle here who is here with us, Mr. Wanosike. But then, the Kola goes first to the chairman of the occasion. Nibo, Mamano, Ibo, Kelelo, Ibo, Ibo, Kelelo, Nigeria, Kelezo.
Thank you very much. Please, if you misunderstand what we are saying now, just for what tradition is speaking.
I think I can speak in English.
Even me, I don't know how to cry in English.
Please,
I will
start up.
Please, I will start up.
I want you. I'm a good teacher.
Okay, sir.
Remigius Bajen. A brand a penny show no wolf. Long and all I looked in a wine pass. Now, Bible says, a wine that soap Rudia, Broadway, dear Rudia. Amen. Nadinga, what in Ireland? And our course of the water she met.
Yeah.
All the eleven car is of Rudia. You were away in there. Tayara is in Mau, it's here, you know. You don't want to go out there, lazy boy. How many apples do you have to do? How do you want to walk in my house? The mother comes and you know how to get in. The friend that bear home, they got so good again. They got no good again. I think they got broken iron. Only man car, only eventually have one so good. No, but I'll go, you're so warm. Na walking, I have there and there. I got room, yeah, I have a wolf. Why I was up? I don't mind to go to the new song. I look at Jesus. I will say, now walking, they got bamboo. With anything to do, looking. If you play me, born I got a bullet. Why? If you play me, born I got a bullet. Yeah, the pool. Na onoga lo di loka
Mono,
Chineke jikọtara ọnụ enwekwere nwaanyị na-aga ekwu nke asọnda
otu ochi mee
ọhịa ikpubu kwa ahịa ikpebi nwa bekee nọ ga zubere ịsọnwụ ọtọ ewesị chineke gozie alụmdi ụlọ n'aha nna na nwa na agba ọsọ ekelele m ụlọ anụ tọrọ ọgwụ nsogbu nsogbu anya emeela ọjị ugbu a a na-eke ọjị MC, in a papi also, get yourself with Ivory and Kenke. You in on the Lasha, how proud of the side of the idea, Yano, and can
blessing, your children surround your table. You shall see your traditional table. And that family is our home, which is Nigeria. Not that we are here, that we forget about our tradition. No, let us carry on with our tradition. Praise the Lord. Here, we have a traditional game made with calabash, beads.
And they still are there. Okay, nobody, everybody listening attentively. It's very, very, very important moment now. You can go on, man.
The color here, let me start with white. White starts for purification. As this white goes, so shall your life go. So shall everything about you go. So shall your marriage go. Notice stain near it. Then, bead. You know, bead stands for it's rich gold. Things that is good. You can never have bead and do something stupid. So, because of this, this bead stands for greatness, stands for riches, stands for good things. All the good things that follow marriage will be yours in Jesus' name. Whatever, to welcome that person in. And this cola is here, so that all the old good things will be welcome to your home. Anybody that comes to your home, you shall welcome them with cola. Praise the Lord. And as this one is calabash, which is black. Peace. In marriage, you need peace. Without peace, you cannot go forward. With this, I have a little advice for you. You, the woman. You are the one that built the home, not the man. I know you have support, but it is you. Because you are the one that will be at home while the man will be in the working place. When he comes, let them be peace. There are some sexy men. When they close, they will say, I can't go home. Let me just pass. Why? Because there is no peace. Let them be peace. Don't invite every person in your marriage. In fact, quarrel must come. I pray that God, the peace that supersedes every human understanding that nobody will understand, God will bless you in Jesus' name. At this time, I'm going to invite both of you to come to the table. Please, I will apologize because of the table, the table. That was why I put it there. I want to invite you people to come and talk to the cave. Then after that, we will do the toasting. After the toasting, then you come and show us if you will be the kind of woman that we use to have. Let everybody stand up. If there is no love, there would have been everything. So I want everybody to be comfortable with the woman that is not easy. Marriage is an institution that nobody can live for. The more you go inside, the more you live. So let everybody stand up. Let us spread love. Because it was love that brought them together. And it can't continue. Somebody give me
understanding. I saw love.
see, I'm who first lady, they understand what you do inside. I just say they hear him, they see him, they understand. But I know they, you see, I don't understand that they be. Game with me.
China has been mostly the China has been a good friend. We, you know, I think we made videos 1 year, 2 months started time. And since then it has been up and on, good good things. When you told me about the wife, I think you met her. Because I even I saw the wife, so funny, I never knew it was the wife, I thought it was a friend. So funny. But I tell you, when I land, look at the office, the place where we went out, in plan, we took our time, we you know, we had fun. I want to know that they were meant for each other. They are perfect match. If not for the clothing, Jara would have been the comedian here.
Yes.
And the wife is also accepted. The joke is so funny. And I bless God for them. I know it will work. I'm so confused that it will work. And I know that the Lord and the sharing of that is with us in unison. We make it work. As we do together, help me close with them.
Marriage is a good. The best couple. I want to see you kiss yourself.
You know, we gave him the title of Hakim for many reasons. Yeah. Which I will not say here because we are like in a family show. Now, I am calling the person of Honorable Chief Honorable AB to say something pertaining to this wonderful couple today. Chief Sir.
We will not take much of your time again after this one now. So, Honorable Women, Honorable Women, Igbo, Mamano,
yeah.
Igbo Igbo, Mamano,
yeah.
Igbo Igbo, Pesolo,
yeah.
Ekelele Mohanese Tarahia. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm highly pleased to be called upon to say one or two things about my cousin who has wedded today. Her name is Jen Ifunanya Onajubu Ni Ezibo from Ulongaribe, Umeze, Amike, in our local government of Imo State. Please,
hey.
People talking there, please, 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 no noise. I have known her from back because she's my cousin. A very, very pretty girl when she was born. If you look at her face, you will understand what I'm talking about. Very beautiful, very pretty. And she took to her father. The father is beautiful, like a woman. The father lived in Cameroon, sir. That time I was young. He would come home with a rent car from Cameroon. Tell these people at the door to keep quiet.
Oh yes, please.
He would come home with a rent car in those days. And you know, it was at that time, owning car was very rare. Now, she was well brought up, well trained. She went to primary school and to secondary school, and she attended one of the best Catholic universities in Nigeria, the Madonna University, owned by Catholic Prayer Ministry, whose superior director is Reverend Father Emmanuel Ede, if you know what I'm talking about. Then, after that, she proceeded to the United States. She read nothing. After that, she proceeded to the United States, where she studied and did her compassion and became a qualified nurse in the United States. And today, I am pleased to be here. My usual place of abode is the United Kingdom. I just came back from Nigeria to UK, and she called me to say, Uncle, I am in England, and I am waiting. If no other person attends this wedding, you must be there. I told her, look, because I just came back from Nigeria. She said she didn't want to know. I have to be there. And indeed, my presence has added color to what is happening here today. True or false? So, ladies and gentlemen, I am pleased to present to you the newest bride of the year 2018. Mrs. Jen Ifunanya
Onyachukwu. Please, a round of applause for us. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
You are the wife of Remigius and not ours. You're welcome. God bless you. Mr. MC, please, without wasting your time, I think after the second speaker, I think we have to start giving our proofs. Amen.
Thank you, Mr. Taina.
I have seen you, I do have. I have. We will break off protocols. We will add in the video so that we can go off well. Remigius Onyachukwu, I don't go to know his real name. I know him as China or from AK from a Gold of Lake State. I don't have the analogy. Don't you can see, but I know him as his names are very simple. He's a wonderful person. I said I got to know him in my different circumstances. He's very funny. He always laughed, even if it was important, he was laughing. And his laughter was the way that makes it funny. Even in this way, if I give him one thing to him now, you know that this way, he's not sure today. They told him he did without eating something. He left for home. It was, I think, 2 weeks ago that we went there. I said, no.
I know him. We can go. He's the one that brought me to your house, if you can remember. And we drink and get drunk that day. I don't want to say this to you that day. Thank you very much. You are our love to get married. We all have to look at government. And they have to you. And you know what it means. Our in-law is not blessing for government. And it's okay. Meet me for office for further reference. As the introduction is over, the celebrant will go and get ready for the second day of this fiesta. Secondly, this so guys, we are in almost in item 7, because as I seen, if you are almost there, almost best song for item 7, we are there already, not almost, we are there already. This item 7 is official operation. I'm
people that are sharing the food now, please. We need food here before they start dancing. Let me see, please.
Please, with immediate effect, if you need this food, we have a lot. I mean, I'm a life testimony. We have a lot.
Thank you. I'm gonna be there. Oh, I'm gonna make it. Oh,
Thank you.
For your sake, I could go touch you. Yeah. We could drive around before my Porsche. Baby, pana, they say you like you all. I get you all. Baby, pana, anywhere that you go, I could follow you to go. Baby, pana, they say you like cassava. I get you big cassava. Hey, baby, pana, my love for you. Never die, you never die. Eva, oh baby, Eva. Baby, you too sweet, Eva, Java. My baby dancing to the lagbaja. Make a take you to Babalada. Eva, oh baby, Eva. Baby, you too sweet, Eva, Java. My baby dancing to the lagbaja. Make a take you to Babalada. So love is a beautiful thing. Can you dey cool my temper? Love is a wonderful, tender feeling. You dey give me ginger. So baby, dancey, dancey, dancey. The beauty in your eyes, they give me life, oh, oh. I could give the love the thanks, oh. For the sake, oh, yeah, for the sake of love, oh. Hey, baby, he be da ba di ba do bo. I da ba di be da ba de ra ba. If I can say, I could kill you, oh. Show you love that you never seen before. For like you give me love, oh. Hey, you play boy, now you the catch my shot, oh. For your sake, I go go touch you. Hey. We go drive around before my Porsche. Baby, pana, they say you like you all. I get you all. Baby, pana, anywhere that you go, I go follow you to go. Baby, pana, they say you like cassava. I get you big cassava. Baby, pana, my love for you, we never die. We never die. Eva, oh baby, Eva. Baby, you too sweet, Eva Java. My baby dancing to the lagbaja. Make a take you to Babalada. Eva, oh baby, Eva. Baby, you too sweet, Eva Java. My baby dancing to the lagbaja. Make a take you to Babalada. I want your time, want your time. You see, you are taking my love, oh. I cannot understand how I'm feeling. You are my woman crush, oh. My man, you see, in a my cabin, see, oh. Wait, maybe me no go let you go. I will always be your lover. For your sake, I go give you show. Yeah. Show you love that you never seen before. For like you give me love, oh. Now you the catch my shot, oh. For your sake, I go go touch you. Hey. We go drive around before my Porsche. Baby, pana, they say you like.